Swati Ojha, 2021 pass out, computer science and engineering student. I have been placed in Wipro in my final year. So college is one of the memorable part of a student's life, whether it was about friends, professors or the growth of life. And if I talk about my college life, then I'm really thankful to the entire CEC family.
Hello everyone, my name is Kiran Sen, student of 2021 batch of Chaibasa Engineering College from Electronics and Communication Engineering Department. I have been placed in Accenture as Associate Software Engineer. I would like to thank my college. It helped me to develop my skills through various programs like workshops, training, internships, where I learned a lot and developed my technical skills. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Riya Rath, 2021 pass out, Computer Science and Engineering student. I have been placed at Hitachi Vantara at the end of my third year, and I will be joining the company very soon as an associate. Well, talking about Chaibasa Engineering College, I am highly indebted to the entire CC family. So thank you, CC, for making me such an amazing person.
Hello everyone, my name is Achyut Singh, 2021 pass out, Computer Science and Engineering student. I have been placed at Sama Technologies Pune, which is a pharmaceutical research company. My college made me learn my free will and helped me to become more confident and composed in my life. So I am very thankful to my college for such a lovely memory.
Hi everyone, my name is Ankita Rani Sharma and I am 2021 pass out. My stream is Computer Science and Engineering, and currently I got placed in NCM India Private Limited, part of Ingram Micro, and I'm doing training in it. And the best memorable moment at college was when I went for the internship at NIT Rourkela. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Ryan Hafiz. I am a student of Chaibasa Engineering College of Electronics and Communication Engineering branch. I have been placed in Insum India Limited, an Ingram Micro company. Currently, I am working with them as an intern, and I am very much enthusiastic to work with them as a full-time after this internship period. I would like to thank our college to provide me an opportunity to build up our knowledge and skills through some program like internship and training. It was really a nice memorable moment for me, and I learned a lot there. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Nitya Sin and I am 2021 pass out from Electronics and Communication Engineering. I currently work in NCM India Private Limited, a part of Ingram Micro Company. The best memory I had in my college is that when I get selected for an internship from IIT Hyderabad through the college, where I learned the most how to enlighten my future growth I comes to know. So I really thankful to my college for their support, guidance and the experience which I have gained during my college days. Thank you.